Hi everyone! Welcome back to another tutorial episode from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to log into your Wondershare Filmora application using a mobile device. To log into Wondershare Filmora app, the process is quite easy, so let's dive into the video right away. First of all, go through your app drawer and tap open the Filmora application. If you don't have the app downloaded yet, you can go visit your App Store or your Play Store and get it installed first, and open it up. After you open up the application from the home page, go to the top right corner and click on the human icon. Now click on the Member Center option. You will then be able to see the login page where you can enter your email address or log in using your Google account. To log in using your email, go to the email tab at the top and type in your email address you are trying to sign in with. Now click on the Get Verification Code option. You can also use the Login with Password option and enter the password for your Filmora account. If you are trying to continue logging in with email, you will need to now enter the 6-digit email verification code. Go ahead and open up your email app and then you will receive a verification code from Wondershare. Copy the code and get back to Wondershare application and paste in the code in the verification text box. After typing in the 6-digit code, click on log in and you will be logged into your Wondershare Filmora account in just a couple of steps. That is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.